The Madison Common Council wrapping up tonight's meeting without taking a vote on a police body cam pilot program. They unanimously voted to refer the vote to the April 19th meeting. Last week, the city's Public Safety Review Committee voted to put the pilot on hold, but the final say is up to the Common Council. The city budgeted $83,000 to buy 48 cameras for officers on the north side to wear to see if they would work citywide.